We are following breaking news. All lanes on the southbound 110 freeway in Exposition Park are blocked after a body was found there around 2:30 this morning. The CHP says the body was in the far right lane of the 110 just south of Exposition Boulevard and may have been hit by more than one vehicle. And here's a look at our real-time map. You can see there is still some backup there, so avoid this area if you can.